Hello, I'm Mitchell from Chico. Today I'm going to teach you how to use the filter formula in Google Sheets. The filter formula helps us filter our raw data and returns the cells that meet our specific requirements. So in this case, I want to have a clear overview of my important products, and I'm going to make some requirements for doing so. But first, let's go over to the formula. So I open the second tab, and I fill in the formula, which is of course filter. Go to the other tab, and now I need to select my data. So the first step is that you need to select your raw data, the range. So I'm selecting my range. And the second thing is that you can add requirements. So a requirement for an important product is when it's sold over 1,000 times. So let's say when J is over 1,000, I consider it to be important. Close brackets. And as you can see, our filter formula successfully filtered out our raw data. It only contains the information with over 1,000 sold. But we want to make some more requirements, so let's go back to the formula. As I consider a product to be important when the profit margin is also very high. So let's say that the sales price, that is H minus the cost price, so the unit price, put into brackets, is more than, so more than 300. Then I consider it to be an important product. And I close brackets. And as you can see, the filter formula successfully filtered out the information which contains more than 1,000 sold and more than 300 profit margin. So these are my important products. So this is how I use the filter formula. I want to thank you for your time. If you liked the video, please put a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This video is based on a blog post, so if you want to read more, please click on the link down below in the description. Goodbye.